Alola friends, DapperDraby here, and welcome to another one of those videos. And by that I mean, we're going to start today, hump days, a Wednesday's pack a day. We have a Charizard pack here, and it looks like this one they threw both the holo and the break in the same little thing. So we're going to go ahead and see what we get for a holo and a break, and then see what Charizard is going to bring us today. It's a nice little Charizard pack. I'm sure that's like everyone's favorite kind of pack from Generations. We're going to see which, probably most likely these are promos that we get today. Let's go ahead and toss that extra trash out. And this is a Crobat break. So I think they got a lot of these out of those Arcanine boxes that are not selling anymore. So we got a Crobat break and a Celebi with Time Call. Sorry for the blurriness. I'm trying to mix up the angle a little bit. I'm starting to realize that like my background being flat like this is probably a little more boring than my old one. So I don't think I actually ended up getting Celebi. I think it stopped selling before I could get it. So maybe this is one that's adding to my collection. It is a holographic. Time Call, flip a coin for each. Flip a coin if head, search your deck for a card that evolves from one of your Pokemon and put it onto that Pokemon. This counts as evolving Pokemon. Shuffle your deck afterwards. So that's a pretty cool attack. Sucks that it's a coin flip, but it sounds like it would be pretty useful. Let's go ahead and put that. Actually, I think this will be probably added to the collection. I gotta check my XY promos to see for sure. But I think that the Celebi is not there. I think, like I said, I think I missed the chance to buy it when I was getting started. I wasn't sure what to buy. So I think I just bought random stuff usually, stuff I wanted to buy, which I really haven't changed much with that. I still kind of just buy cards I want or things I want to add to my collection. It's no rhyme or reason to it other than like, oh, I want that box today. So like that's why I bought like, you know, two Alolan Vulpixes while only like one Porygon. I think I bought like two Zoroark GX boxes. And I might even get another one just because Zoroark is a competitive, very competitive card that a lot of people are using. So 1, 2, 3. What is Charizard going to be? We're going to start with that Nuzzle Pikachu. Check this deck out. It's totally getting some hype with that Pachirisu, which actually, funny thing is, look who I have right next to the camera. So you put these two together and you can set your Raichu deck. Get a bunch of energy on the board right away. Seen it pop up. I haven't really got to watch any of the videos of it. Clefairy. A Meowth. He's so exhausted. Some Rhyhorn Racing. They're stampeding. Swablu. Pokemon Fan Club. We can still use that one. Olympia. You know, switch you from your active to your bench and heal 30 damage. We got a reverse. Uncommon. We got that Bench Barrier Mr. Mime. That can actually, she's in play. Radiant Collection is a holographic Jirachi. Love it. And our rare is a Butterfree Holo. So not bad, not bad. I'd say those are three pretty cool cards to get. All basics. Oh no, Quiver Dance. So is this... Oops, there goes the Butterfree. Don't roll over it. Just don't roll over it. Quiver Dance. So this is search your deck for basic energy. And attach to this Pokemon, shuffle your deck afterwards. If you attach an energy, you heal 40 damage. So that's kind of cool. So very cool. Thank you guys so much for stopping by today. This has been DapperDraby. I'll bid you guys Alola, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye now.